called 2 minutes for cross-checking on Trevor Lewis. But the entire TV timeout, Brent Burns was not happy. And I don't think it was the call because he was just chirping at both linesmen. Michelle Cormier and Kyle Murchison. And he went the entire time. And even as the TV timeout was coming to an end, he was skating on the ice and just wouldn't let it go.
Third power play of the game for the Flames. They're 0-for-2. And they have had an edge in play the last 10 minutes or so, and they've piled up the shots on goal. Hill's been good. Flames power play trying to put them on top for the first time. There's a shot by Gaudreau that's off a stick into the corner. Kachuk fires a hard pass back to Anderson. In front, tip wide by Monahan. Redirection just missed. Here's a wraparound. Might have been a pass. Kept alive by Anderson. Gaudreau from the circle. Makes a play to the other circle for Lindholm. Shot blocked.